or I think we need to keep things that are so iconic and gorgeous.
It's a chapel that's hard to miss, the Benedictine Monastery, now at risk of redevelopment. The developer paid nearly $6 million for it last year. At first, there were thoughts of turning the monastery into student housing. Nearby residents unhappy.
I don't want student housing here. I don't want them to tear this down and put in student housing. I don't think that is what the neighborhood needs.
While the building doesn't have historic protection and the developer can do what he wants, he does want to hear from neighbors and present another option that would save the chapel.
In order to build something other than student housing, he needs a rezoning. And what he wants to build is a seven-story high-end apartment complex that he would market to something other than students.
Councilman Steve Kozacik hopes the developer isn't set on that idea.
I'm hopeful that he will lower the intensity, lower the massing, lower the height of this.
Neighbors feeling hopeful the developer will hear them out.
I love that this building is iconic in the sense of it makes Tucson special.
In the meeting, the residents will try to convince the developer to register the sanctuary into the Tucson Historic Preservation.
Come to this beautiful sanctuary, and it's, to me, it was a sanctuary in the middle of the city, a treasure. And so I feel really sad now.
The meeting will take place on Wednesday at the monastery at 5:30. Jennifer Martinez, KGA 9 on your side.